To take my first step in the eLEGS was just astounding, because I bent my knee for the first time in 18 years, and I placed my heel on the ground, and then I transferred my weight, and then I took another step, and another one, and it was so natural, and that was what really gripped me.